Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to round three. It is going to be Jack on the left playing Eustass Kid against the big boss man on the right playing Luffy. So, you may begin.
12.
I guess I'm going first.
That's what you think.
Oh, hi, well then, we'll need to go again. A four.
You challenge me to dice rolls?
What was that, Grand Cat? Then I fell down the well again.
Well, no, I do want to go second.
Nine.
I should have lost this dice off.
I shall not mulligan.
I will.
Remember, you officially did the first card goes down, then one on top, then one on top.
Yeah.
That's the way they want to run.
It's also the first time in matches I've actually summoned Vito. So he's discard follow usually.
He's two. Summon Sanji. Pay another one, we'll play it now.
I'm okay.
With the attacks of Vito for five. With his skull, give a rested on to Sanji. Nami's skull is also the same. Sanji attacks for 6. Don't times 2. Engage rush.
Interesting.
That's why I say start the jet with my second. Otherwise, I was going to have to do it another way. So you need to keep the guard.
Yeah, I'll just take it.
No trick. When you go.
Two. 5k on Sanjay.
Okay.
And we'll go 5k on Sanjay again.
With the attacks. Fatal?
Fatal. Spend one. Activate this. Fatal becomes 7k.
Okay.
And end of effect.
With your skull, one to Sanji. Unrested. And Nami does the same.
Yep.
So six to Fatal.
Either of those are block, is that
no.
Sure. Cards in hand?
One.
One. Pay two. Pay two against 4k. Okay, Sandra.
Six kill leader, jump the skull, so a character or leader plus one to give plus one to none.
Plus one to leader. To leader itself.
On a character.
Well, that's like you're attacking me, did you say?
So six to leader.
Wow. We take those, no trigger.
Let's jump the again, six kill leader, skill jump, none in our plus one.
Okay, that's now 3k. Jimmy right now, 6k.
Illidor's 5. Jumbie's 6. Nami is currently at 3.
Okay, spin check. Repel. Just take this. Cool. Go to 9. +2 from skill, +1 from. Three, five, 6k to what? 5k to what?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, pistol. Yeah, key the old one. What's cast with 6 key power on us.
Okay.
So we'll just keep it.
Attacking a holy man. How good are you? Right, yeah, 5k to what? Okay. I was gonna say, hang on. Spend one.
Want to play the Alpha Jumbo. Set one of my Straw Hat crew to take leader or character cards. Your opponent can activate blockers if that leader character attacks you in his turn. I'll give it to Robin.
Okay.
10.
So Robin attacks your leader for 11.
I can't block this with.
No.
That is Robin.
11.
Yep, fair enough.
Here, get mine.
That is us finished.
Yep.
It is. Grand Cat just waking up over here. So, congratulations to Luffy, Big Boss Man, on your winning. And that is going to be it for the
Super Pre-Release Event Tournament. I really hope you all enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, we've tried to show off every different type of deck as well. We've also tried to show off all the different players as well. So, hopefully you enjoyed all the different decks all being played by all the different players and all the different play styles. If you did enjoy it, please give us a like, share and subscribe. And if you are subscribed, make sure you click that notification icon so you can see when more of these videos go up. And we will see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.
Check the playlist.